For this project, we've used CAD Shot to create CAD patterns from physical patterns. CAD Shot takes a photo and turns it into a smooth CAD pattern in just a few seconds. We'll select one pattern from this group photo and then begin the refinement process. First, CAD Shot locates all the notches in the pattern. Then it finds all the corners. We can add any other breakpoints that we want. Our pattern is now composed of lines, arcs, and smooth curves. We can refine it more by converting our curves to Bezier curves. Now we're ready to nest. We're going to use the automatic nesting feature in PatternSmith. We'll set the quota multiplier to 3 in order to get 3 copies of each pattern. Then start the automatic nesting process. Automatic nesting can take from a few seconds to up to a minute. Our nesting is finished and we're ready to send the job to the cutter. We are cutting typical auto upholstery fabric with the foam side up. Since we can't use a pan on the foam, we'll use the glyph dot marker. Patterns will be marked with the glyph, punched with the notch tool, and cut with the rolling blade. Our finished patterns are smooth, accurate, and cut out in minutes.